at 5. Rashid Khan into the attack. Quite often see the young Afghani leg spinner bowl one over in the power play. Certainly no change to that tactic by the Warriors. Wonderful numbers. Yeah, Rashid Khan in for 18 for his 4. It's an appeal. I think there's more bat than pad, I think. Beautifully bowled. Quicker. Look at that, 98 kilometres an hour.
Oh, this has gone a long way up. Who wants it? Who wants it? Babar Azam takes a steepling catch and Rashid Khan has his first wicket on this Hero CPL. He's threatened all through the campaign and finally he's got one.
Yeah, relief for Rashid Khan. It's how the drinks break is the jinx. It's the break that's broken the momentum because Watson and Charles were going so well. Charles was good when he was there. It's a good half century. He goes for 53. It's 91 for 3. So straight after the drinks break, he batted so well, Johnson Charles, for his 53. It's looking to heave it over the leg side boundary. I'm a little bit surprised, actually, that
in the previous game.
Gone! Cameron Akmal, what have you done again? He doesn't work it out and it's been a wretched CPL for the Pakistan batter. He's gone for 2 from 4 and that's yet another blow struck. And Rashid Khan getting the ball to turn. Oh, Darren Sammy won't enjoy this with Rashid Khan bowling at him. But Cameron Akmal, what was he thinking? He's only faced 4 deliveries and he's just gone herring down the pitch. And for a man of his experience, he's making the ball talk here, Rashid Khan. He's into his 3rd over. He's bowling like a spinning top.
The fact that it's turning a lot. You'd almost like fielders maybe. Moment.
It's a wonderful over. 105 for 4.
Try to see it out. Turning too much. I would think if you take a risk here in Sam.
And that will require him to get that on ball. And at the moment, he's just not.
Well, he's wicket hunting now. He's just targeting those stumps and that's just glided over the off bail. Johnson Charles is the first of his 2 wickets straight up in the air, looking just to go too square instead of hitting him straight. And I find this very hard to explain.
I found it hard to believe. Cameron Akmal.